Good evening, everyone. I'm Tanya Soriano. I'm the wife of my amazing, hardworking, talented husband. And yes, y'all probably know him. He's been playing for numerous competitions here in Crossville for many years, such as Crossville's Got Talent, Open Mic Night at the Palace Theater. And he has recently been promoted to assistant deli manager at his job. So we're excited about that, yay. And we are recently working on our debut album that's titled, I Fell in Love with You. So that'll be out in 2024. So we'll keep you updated about that. And I hope you enjoy the show tonight. My husband is amazing. He don't get the credit he deserves in his music. He's an awesome singer, and I can't say enough about that. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed tonight's performance. And without further ado, I want to introduce to you my amazing, talented husband, the great Rafael R. Soriano.
All right, thank you, baby. Good evening, folks. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, welcome, and thank you all for tuning in. As usual, I am Rafael R. Soriano. Here to welcome you all to my live concert. And so far, nobody showed up except me and my wife and stepson. But for those of you watching at home, feel free to make a donation of $10 or $20 to my PayPal. And the link for that is all lowercases, thewildmanmusic91@gmail.com. And make a $10 or $20 donation if possible. I mean, we would greatly appreciate it. All right, then. First of all, welcome. And tonight we're going to perform you some great songs. And the first song I want to do tonight is an old Johnny Cash song. And it's one of my favorites. I usually open this one for 15 years now. And I recorded a song back at Star Recording Studios, and it's already on my album called The Greatest Hits, but yeah. But anyway, I am also selling CDs and autograph picks if anyone wants a copy. For those who are going to make it, please feel free to message me after the show. I will tell you all how to get those. In other words, message me if you can after your show. We'll tell you all about it later. But right now, we're going to get down to business. All right. The first song we're going to play is an old Johnny Cash song called, you all may know this one, Balsam Prison Blues. Everybody's ready to watch and get ready to rock. All right, here we go. Sorry.
Always be a good boy, though I work for every gun.
news. All right, let's get on to the new song. And for those who are fans of my work, get ready to prepare for this song, which is on my album that I released a year before. This song got recorded back in Vinny DeGeorge's house, my very good friend. And he did all the music, I did the guitar playing. So for those who are fans, true fans, feel free to make a donation on this song by the $10 donation. And I'm not asking for y'all's money or anything, just make a kind donation to my PayPal. We would be greatly appreciated. But anyway, this song is on my album. It's called Born to Be a Wild Man. And for those who are listening or watching, here we go. Stand up and get ready to rock, because the wild man is at the house tonight, which is right here. All right, Born to Be a Wild Man, here we go. This one is my the one that my wife wrote, and I would like to bring her. And before I do that, can you hand me that list of songs here? So that way I'll keep it more. All right, here she comes. My lovely wife, Tanya Bay. All right. Let me get this off real quick. And, let me just get started. Let me plug this old guitar here. This guitar here, and this guitar was given to me by a good friend of mine a few years back, and I'd like to thank you for that. Alright, just to let you all know that our new song will be on this new album called I Found Love in You, and this is a good song that my wife wrote, and she wrote it for, you know, in her heart. And give me a second here. All right, here we go. You can sit down if you like. That's why I put the chair up here. And if you like, I'll move that thing in the way here. Here it is. All right. Move that out of the way. Okay. Sorry, we had to get a little readjusted here. And here we go. This is our song, which will be on our duet album called I Found Love in You. And this one's a good masterpiece that my wife wrote. And here's how it goes. Please try to bear with us.
Oh,
So proud of you. No more lonely days.
No more lonely days for us, baby.
I pray for you.
And
now I have you to love forever.
That's true.
There was a time I was so
song, and 15 years ago, this is a true story, folks. My grandmother requested to play me this song before she passed on. I believe it was 15 years ago, this December. She passed on the 12th, but brought her back to life on the 13th, and she died on the 13th, 12 days before Christmas. She said to me, "Rafi, please do the song for me before I go." And she was battling with cancer and all that, and a few days later, I danced with her and sat on her bed. I played a song for her one last time before she passed on. And I will dedicate that song to her tonight and for those who lost their loved ones. And this song is a good one. This is a beautiful song. I played this 15 years ago in all my shows. And for tonight, I'm going to do this as a tribute to my grandmother. And here it is. This is called Forever, Ever, Amen. Here we go.
Love that I feel for you always will be. his own end. Static talk about the weather, as long as the wind is static talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be able, just listen to how this song ends. I'm gonna love you forever.
Today would have been my grandfather's 91st birthday, even though he's been gone for 47 years now. He played guitar in his early years, and I took it after him because of his guitar playing. I miss y'all, especially you, my grandmother, and I love you. All right, anyway, we'll get on to the next song. This is one of the fan requested songs that my good friend Eric Turner from Virginia, and he requested to play this song months before, and tonight we're gonna make that happen. And Eric, if you're watching, be sure to listen to this song because I'm getting ready to play it for you. Because, yes. This song is an old Bob Dylan song, and I believe Garbrook sung it, and whoever sung it, whatever. Anyway, I like the Bob Dylan and Garbrook's version, but I'm going to play this version that comes from my heart, and I listened to it so many times that, how many times have I ever played it, but anyway, Eric, if you're watching, this is for you, and feel free to make a donation if you like, and everybody else as well. So this song I want to play is called Make You Feel My Love. Here we go. Make you feel my love. And we'll get on to the next one. Alright, the next one is one of my favorites, and also my wife's favorite as well. When we first met, she introduced me to one of the songs that I never heard of before, and which I had when I was a kid, and now she's bringing it back all to me now because I haven't played music in so many years, but now I'm back, and she's trying to make me to do better because she is my wife and also my manager, by the way. But it's alright. We'll get all of it done as soon as possible. Alright. This song I'd like to show play is it's an old Lobo song early in the 70s. It's called Baby, I Love You to Want Me. And here it goes. And for any fans of this song, please feel free to join. I mean, if any fans from the 70s, 80s, y'all hear this one. This is a good song. Here we go. When I saw you standing there, I got felt my chair. When I knew you meant to speak, I felt the world of one girl to my feet. Now it took time for me to know. If you can't wait, let it be. Thank you, baby, for choosing that song. And it's for you anyway. Because I love the song that you showed me. And I put it just for you. Alright. Okay, here we go on the next song. And this is one of the songs that I played last year at the show. It's an old Johnny Paycheck song. And for those who are Johnny Paycheck fans, I can play any of his music right here. And one of his songs I'm going to play tonight is a very good one. And this is called Someone to Give My Love To. And Tracy Bird, from what I understand, that also recorded this. But I like the Johnny Paycheck music better. But here we go. Bring back on, and I love that show, and she loved the show, I won't say the theme song for it. It's a good one by Waylon Jennings. And I love this music too. And without further ado, here is, if you all know the song, which I'm sure you know and familiar with. It's called, you all know what it's called. Let's get a gander to that song, shall we? Here we go. Because my wife introduced me to this song. This is also her favorite songs. And I've heard this song when I was a kid. And they've been playing this song in movies and everything and shows. But I'm going to play for y'all right now, because I'm also paying tribute to this person that recently passed away about a year or two ago, or a few years back. And it's a good one. This one is my favorites and my wife's favorites and everybody's favorite as well. This one is called Rhinestone Cowboy. And yeah. Here's how it goes. Thank you, baby. This song is for y'all and for all of you. Thank you.
many things that your boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive.
We're back. That was a quick intermission. All right, how's everybody enjoying the show so far? All right, let's get on to the new song. All right, and be sure to donate me. Make sure you donate some. Make a donation while I'm trying to say this. Please make a donation while I play this concert. And again, my PayPal is. Lowercase, all lowercases. TheWildManMusic91@gmail.com and make a $10, $20, even $25 donation. We would be greatly appreciated if you do. And hope y'all enjoy the rest of this second half. All right. This song we're going to play, it's an old Elvis song. And me and my wife watched a movie about Elvis just the other day. And I bought this movie as a gift for her because it's an early Christmas present for her, and because I love her. She's a big Elvis fan, and I'm a big Elvis fan. And this is one of the songs he did back in the 70s, and this is one I'm going to play for you all right now. It's called Suspicious Minds, and from my understanding, Dwight Yoakam recorded this song too, but I want the Elvis song version better. Well, anyway, let's get down to business, shall we? And this one's called Suspicious Minds. Here we go. All right, here we go.
We can go.
Pretty good one. It's called Love Will Keep Us Alive. And here we go. Oh, by the way, I'm going to turn this on. I just recently bought this new product called the Daughter Harmonic Square Pedal. And it can make any noises, especially on this guitar right here. So let me turn this on and you see what I mean. And be amazed while I do. Here we go. All right, here we go. Just testing it. All right, here we go. Forget about that. I'm gonna do it without. So anyway, let's do it normal. And here we go. Sorry about that. Here we go. Against the world outside, the next song. This song is a song I've written back in 2000. Actually, I came up with the tune in 2014 and wrote the song in 2015 and recorded in 2016 for my second album, which was actually my debut album called For Ladies Only. And it's also on my new record called Meet the Wild Man, and it's on there. This song I want to dedicate. It's to my wife, because I love her so much, and she's a big fan of my music, and not only that, she's my manager. And she keeps me going with all the songs we need to play, and make sure the show is a success, and I love her so much, because we've been together for almost 2 years now, and we're going to keep on going, because I love my baby. I love you, baby.
I love you too,
baby. Alright, let me get this tuned up here. Alright, this song I'm going to play for y'all is called I'll Never Let You Go. It's a song I've written years ago, and it's for my wife, and I hope y'all enjoy this song. And I also did a music video to that, by the way. That Born to Be a Woman is on YouTube also, of the music video. Just want to let y'all know that. Right, here we go. I'm glad I have you. Thank you. song that I wrote. And that song's for you, baby. I love you.
I love you too, baby.
All right. Now here's a song by a new artist, which I believe his name is Chris Young. And he came up with this song. I don't know if he wrote it or somebody wrote it, but this is one great song that he wrote, or whoever wrote it. One of my favorites, because my wife introduced me to that song too. And it's on my new record called I Only Want You. And you can get the album if y'all want a copy. So far I have so many copies made and sold in the past week or so, or a few months or so. Anyway, we'll get to that later. We're going to play you this song. It's by Chris Young, and it's called Getting You Home. And here it is. Too. First time I ever heard it, I began playing it. And this was on my new record as well, I Only Want You. Because I'm doing this on a you know, on a new city that me and my wife were working on, and we'd be happy, you know, to ask you if you could donate a few bucks into our PayPal, and we'll be appreciative if you do. And for that, I'd like to thank you for those who are watching and giving out donations if y'all want to make a donation. But anyway, y'all remember my PayPal. Feel free to put a $10 tip or $20 or whatever. Anyway, to make a donation. Alright, the next song we're going to play is called You're My Best Friend by Don Williams. And here's how it goes. But recorded in 2018, I recorded a song back in 2018 in February, and I performed a song on open mic night. It was the very same night I started my first day at Flowers Bakery, and after work I went on home and get changed into my cowboy shirt and my boots and jeans. And I went down to the palace here and performed this song. And this song is on my new album called I Only Want You. And also on Meet the Wildman album, because this song is also re-recorded on this new album. And I re-recorded this, just so y'all know, because it'll make it better. I try to make it better, but it's on YouTube. Y'all know what I mean. Anyway, this song I wrote. And me and my wife have played this many times, and tonight we're going to play for you all, and feel free to make a donation. All right, here we go. Mm-hmm. walking in the middle of the rain. And speaking of that, it was raining earlier, but we made it here luckily before it hit. But it's calmed down a little bit. Now we got two more songs to go, and I would like to ask my wife to come up here on the stage. And we could do this song, because I gotta tell you the truth, she is one of the best singers.
Well, I don't know about that.
We've been trying to put a song and trying to get it right, which we are. And tonight's gonna be a great one. Actually, this song is gonna be great, because me and her sing all the time in all our shows of the Robbie R. and Tanya show. And we'll tell you about that in just a second. But anyway, we're going to play a song for all of you. It's an old Tim McGraw and Faith Hill song. And we've been practicing for weeks, and we just got it right. And we're going to play it to y'all tonight. It's called It's Your Love. And here it goes.
Oh,
I love you, Debbie.
I love you.
All right, folks, while she sits down, we're gonna get to the last song, because I've been waiting for this moment. And before I do that, let me grab something real quick, and I'll be back in just a second. Don't go away. I'm playing a little music, folks. All right. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I just brought my lucky drum and cymbal here. And why for all this? Because I've got a song just for all of you. And before I begin, just want to let you know that someone had a birthday yesterday, and I don't know who, but I know that one of them had a birthday yesterday, and I would like to wish someone that happy birthday, and it's my step-niece, Ariana, which is my niece, which I consider my favorite niece, and of course Aniston too. She is a big fan of mac and cheese, and you know why? Because she was mac and cheese, my wife was mac and cheese, and every one of you knows, and everybody was mac and cheese. And I'm going to bring it to y'all tonight because I've been saving this one for last. And be prepared to make a donation for this. Send a lot of donations on my PayPal for this, because this song I'm going to rock out. And this is the first time I've ever done it. In all of my shows, back in my debut show at the Palace Theater. But without further ado, be sure to get your tip ready and make a donation real quick. Any tip you want to make, please feel free to do so right now while I play the song. All right, everybody's watching. I said this years ago, and I'm going to say it again. This. It's the Wild Man Channel. Hear me roar. I can't even do it. Sorry. I used to do it, but I can't. But I'm going to do it to y'all right now. It's called, and get ready for this. And be sure to stand up if you know how to dance, because this song I'm going to let y'all dance to this. And be sure to stand up and watch this and pay attention. This is going to be one song y'all want to learn. And I'm the DJ of this house, and we're going to rock this song tonight. This song is called The Mac and Cheese Rap. Here we go.
Yeah, here.
Thank you, have a good night, and God bless you all, and stay safe.